crawl back under your rock.
Long live Radovid!
Long live, etc. I
feel like you get up that school of the cancer. In a hurry.
I'm not at sea. Let it rain.
Stay out of my way.
Ah.
Snails come out after the rain. We'll catch them and the rain.
Oh, apologies.
I'm looking for Tamara, the Bloody Baron's daughter. Your brother said I'd find her here.
Vojtek sent you, sir.
How else would I know she was here?
Wait a moment. Wait.
You're looking for me, and who might you be? My father sent you?
Yeah, to see if you're still alive, and well. I'm Geralt of Rivia.
I'm quite alive and extraordinarily well, Geralt of Rivia. Better than I've ever been in this rotten life of mine, and now that you've seen me, I bid you farewell.
Wait.
We've nothing more to talk about.
Your father's a vile man. You're angry and bitter. Can't blame you.
Why do you help him then? Why did you take this job?
Because he knows something about someone dear to me. Promised to tell me if I found you and your mother.
Got it. A bit of blackmail. Just his style. Well, now you've found me, you can tell him I'm alive and I'm never coming back.
Vojtek claims your mother had strange marks on her hands and that a monster dragged her into the woods. That true?
We were riding towards the river. Suddenly, Mum cried out, bent over, almost fell off her horse. I rode up to her and saw something strange. Her hands were on fire. And then that creature leapt from the woods. I don't know what it was, but it roared so fierce. I saw it topple trees. I've never been so scared in my life. And that thing grabbed my mum and disappeared into the woods. I wanted to turn back, go after them, but the horses panicked. Now I don't even know if she's alive.
I don't mean to pry, but I know your mother had a miscarriage.
His doing? He shoved her, she fell, that's how it started. We were alone, no one to help, blood everywhere. Worst night of my life.
Sorry. Must have been hard for you both.
Mum was in shock. She was raving that it was better this way, that she never wanted the child. She must have had a fever. She was losing blood the whole time.
She didn't want the child?
Said she'd sooner cut open her gut than bear another child from his seed.
What will you do now?
Find my mum.
You realize that might not be that easy.
Don't worry, I'm not daft enough to believe I can do it alone. I've got some new friends now. Powerful friends. They'll help me.
Who are these friends, if it's not a secret?
No secret. Heard of the Church of the Eternal Fire? A priest helped me contact the Redanian witch hunters. Righteous, brave men. They'll help me.
Hence the candlesticks in your room. So you believe in the Eternal Fire?
Once the heat of the fire has set your heart aflame, it gives you strength and leads you down the path of truth for the rest of your life. I hope it'll bless you with its warmth once.
Thing is, fire's tricky. It's easy to get burned. What about your father?
Who? Oh, him. I don't care. I won't go back to him. That bit of my life? Forgotten it already.
Well, well. A witcher. Never thought the Baron would stoop to hiring a monster slayer. Though I hear you're good at tracking things down.
Glad you know who I am. Haven't introduced yourself, though.
Gradin, witch hunter in the service of His Royal Majesty Radovid of Redania. I'm certain you've heard of us.
Rings a bell.
If the Bloody Baron sent you to fetch his daughter, you'd best face it. You will fail in your task.
I appreciate your concern, but I don't need it. As for Tamara, she can make her own decisions.
Noble of you. A killer for hire abandoning his bounty for the good of another. The hunters and the Church of the Eternal Fire thank you.
So the Baron hired a witcher to find his daughter. Interesting. Where are you gonna take her?
Tamara must rest. She's had a harrowing experience. When the warmth of the Eternal Fire has restored her strength, we shall see about finding her mother.
Hope you know what you're getting into.
I've never been more certain. The Eternal Fire...
That case. Good luck.
Thank you for respecting my choice. Farewell.
Witch hunters will see to you.
What can I get you? I've everything from apples to zami.
What can I do with you for? If I ain't got it today, say the word and I'll have it tomorrow.
Let me see. Might pick something. So long.
What can I do?
Let me see. Might pick something. So long.
What's an oddity like that to me?
Everyone to me! To me!
Where's this side of the pond?
That Nilfgaardian
Emperor.
Taking a peek at my wares, yet?
Cat-eyes. Mark of the devil.
Where's this side of the pond? Oh, apologies. Taking a peek at my wares here.
Your kind spreads disease. Defeatism and desertion.
Long live, etc.
Watch your step.
I feel like puking after that squill in the canteen.
Hmm.
Giddy up. Giddy up. That's it, Roach. Thank you. run, Roach. Let's go. Damn, you're ugly.
Thank you. Halt! Standing Jew, I challenge you!
Boots a bit big, maybe. Careful not to trip.
Halt, I say! I am Rondvid of the Small Marsh, bound by a sacred oath.
Oh, that's rough. My sympathies.
To honor Maid Bilberry, fairest of all maids I know, by dueling 100 knights. Now, draw your sword post-haste, for I've 99 left after you.
Why are you challenging me? Don't recall doing anything to offend the Maid Bilberry.
Well, why? Then swear. Swear! Maid Bilberry is the most loveliest of all.
Thing is, I've never laid eyes on her.
Aha! Ah! I shall wash your scorn away with thy blood fiend! Stand and fight!
Damn it!
Yes, luck stood with you. But the next time we meet...
Challenge me again. Raise your hand, draw your sword, look at me the wrong way, and I'll kill you.
You so sure of that?
Yes.
We shall see.
Whoa. This here's a toll crossing.
By what right?
By the right of a prick up your backside, wise ass. Pay up or stop fucking swimming.
I'll cross, but I'm...
Broken's what your jaw will be...
Move it!
Wind's howling.
Day flesh.
Let me have a look at your stock. So long.
Sir! Boy, we're up our noses in frights and horrors. Imps, Samovillas, mammons, flying drakes, pikes, pulp and bats!
Thank you.
you like that silver.
Thank you.
throat open, freak.
White one. What's your business? Bloody Baron know you're here?